grilled chicken bacon ranch salad.
We have our lettuce just going straight onto the hot grill in indirect heat. Once you have your meat sliced, you can dress your salad. I'm gonna do two layers. I'm gonna do a layer of bacon, a layer of sausage. We can drizzle with some ranch. We will add our mini heirloom tomatoes. We just have those. We have thinly sliced red onion. Here we have hazelnuts. I like to use these in place of croutons. It's a little bit more protein, a little crunch, a little something special. I don't think I've ever seen a romaine salad without parmesan. As our fresh herb, we have dill here. We have a couple lemon wedges. I like to just place this on the side to add some additional acidity and just that pop of freshness right before you eat. Now let's get to eating. This is gonna be a big bite. This is a salad made for royalty.